Hi, I'm Ashley, and this is Mia. In this video, we will learn the difference between complete and simple predicates. Ready? Let's go! You've already learned that a sentence is a group of words that is put together to express a complete thought, like, the children play outside. You also know that a sentence is made up of two main parts, a subject and a predicate. The subject is the part that tells who or what the sentence is about. The sentence is about the children. We call the rest of the sentence the predicate. The predicate tells us something about the subject. In the sentence, the children play outside, the predicate is play outside. The predicate is telling us what the children are doing. Sometimes the predicate contains only a verb, like in the sentence, the beagle runs. Sometimes the predicate contains the verb and another word, like these trees grow tall. Sometimes the predicate contains even more words, like in the sentence, Micah reads many books at the library. That predicate contains six words. When we identify the verb plus all the other words in the predicate, we are identifying the complete predicate. In this predicate, the verb is reads. Many books tells us what he reads, and at the library tells us where he reads. These are all words that give us more information in order to modify or complete the meaning of the verb. The complete predicate is the main verb with all of the words that modify it or complete its meaning. Let's identify the complete predicates in these sentences. In the sentence, Mara rides on the skateboard, what is the complete predicate? Rides on the skateboard. How about Jackson shows Nana a video? Right. Shows Nana a video. Okay, one more. What's the complete predicate in our family enjoys outdoor games? Did you find it? Enjoys outdoor games. Okay, let's return to the fact that every predicate contains a verb. In the sentence, Joey eats a lot of spaghetti, the complete predicate is eats a lot of spaghetti. The verb in that complete predicate is eats. The verb eats is actually what we call the simple predicate of the sentence. Sometimes, instead of being just a verb, the simple predicate is a combination of helping verb and action verb. Like in the sentence, these friends are reading together. Notice that in this predicate, we have the helping verb are and the action verb reading functioning together as a verb phrase. When we have helping and action verbs working together like this, our simple predicate is a verb phrase. So the definition of simple predicate is the main verb or verb phrase in the predicate. In the sentence, a giraffe looked at me, the simple predicate is the verb looked. If we change our sentence to read, the giraffe is looking at me, our simple predicate would be the verb phrase is looking. Let's identify the simple predicates in these sentences. Mara rides on the skateboard. What is the simple predicate? Rides. Jackson shows Nana a video. Simple predicate? Correct. Shows. Last one. Our family enjoys outdoor games. Did you find it? Enjoys is the simple predicate. Let's try one more. What's the simple predicate in the sentence, Gia is gardening with her mom? The simple predicate is the verb phrase, is gardening. All right, let's review. You already know that the predicate tells something about the subject, and the predicate always contains a verb. Now you also know that the complete predicate is the main verb or verb phrase with all of the words that modify it or complete its meaning. And the simple predicate is just the verb or maybe verb phrase in the predicate. Whew, you learned a lot about predicates today. And you also learned to always be clever. Hey.